We'll be updating weather conditions, especially for travelers, so stay tuned. Also, get your local forecast and a look at the Sunshine State coming up.